Okay, let's get rid of this. I hope you can see this. Okay, let's put some music on. Okay, so first, I will open MPC software. Okay, here it is. Okay, and now, as you see, I'm in the main window. And I'll go to the MIDI preferences. And here, I select the first part, put it in note 36. Okay, 36. 35, 36. It's C1. I don't think you can see this, but C1. Okay, but you know that. So, second, 37, third, 38, and so on. I wanna only put the first three to make this test. Then I will open the prison. Login. Okay. Com. And now put some Ramon kit here. This one, funky. Okay, first I go into preferences. I'm gonna put my head closer. Here, control surfaces. I have this one set up. I'm gonna delete it. Delete. And now add one. Select other. MIDI control keyboard. And now hit find in the MIDI input. Fine, and now I hit the pad, this one, and it says MPC public, choose, and I'll hit OK. Now I can see a green V in here, like saying it's OK. OK, close preferences, and as you can see, I'm going to put the music again. And it corresponds, I don't know if you can see this, but I'm going to put it on my list. When I hit this, you can see here. In orange, okay. The others don't work because I don't have the Muppet, but this works and corresponds. You can see here how the Kong is sending sound. That's it.